Chappaquiddick was, but I don't understand the analogy.
It's the first time I'm hearing it.
Okay.
But as far as,
I can do that.
You know, since, you know, your age today, she voted for him, but since, she said it took her to February to realize what he says don't match up with his actions.
But he campaigned on the public option during the campaign.
Well, they weren't honing in on that. There's a lot of other issues. They were, you know what? They were upset with McCain.
I'm just saying, if she voted for Obama and he was campaigning on health care with a public option, then that seems like she didn't research her candidate very well.
Of all the things that were said, do you think someone can zero in on just one?
Well, he said it a lot.
Right.
And he also said single-payer system.
During the campaign.
And then denied it.
And so.
He denies.
He said,
but nothing on the table right now is single-payer, is the thing.
People under the bus. She's not true.
Now. Don't fight, boys.
I mean, it plays into what your needs are now. There's a lot of propaganda out there on both sides.
I'm worried about everybody else. I don't have no needs.
Hey, that's fine.
I'm worried about the other people. That's what I'm concerned about.
Told me that you voted for Obama. Is that correct? You did. You did.
I did. Obviously. I'm a registered Democrat.
Obviously, you have strong feelings. I'm curious. Why did you vote for Obama? Why did you vote for Obama?
I was blinded with hope and change.
What kind of change did you want?
That was going to be my question.
We're just disillusioned.
Let's see. I think he promised unity.
Work together.
People like me?
Or it could be online. And what's people like her? What does that mean, people like her? People like her. She is an individual. She's not a people like her. She is an individual. I am an individual. I am not saying you are people like you.
See, that's the way.
Reform, yes. I agree with you. But not a government takeover.
No, it's not a government takeover.
It is a government takeover. Do you know what Barack Obama said in 2003 and 2007? He wants wants a single-payer system.
Right.
That's what he wants. He's on
health
record.
Care is
he's
not
going
right.
to get it, though.
Healthcare is not a right. Healthcare is not a right.
Tort reform?
Healthcare is not a right.
Get your finger out of my
face. Healthcare is not a right.
One more question. When you voted for Obama, he was campaigning on health care reform and
Republicans.
Okay, so you didn't agree with that portion of his platform.
I disagree with a lot. When he started doing the stimulus package, all the pork barrel and all the earmarks in that $780 billion pork barrel. That's when I decided I would come out and stand on the bar.
Okay.
And my
control of a big company.
And thank you. And I could ever do.